Hi everyone, and welcome to this review note. In this clip, we're going to look at securing the console. Right now, console interface, which I have right here, by pressing enter, it immediately takes me into user exec mode, which means although they're limited, there are some commands that can be run from here. Very common practice is to force people to have a password to actually get into the console, and we don't have that right now. Going to initially switch into global config so that we can start working on that. When we want to change configuration with respect to the console, that is considered to be a line in iOS. As a result of that, we have to go into the line configuration mode for the console port. Command for that is line, then con or console, and zero, which is the identifier for the console. You'll notice that our prompt now changes. We are in line config mode rather than global config mode. In order to secure the console, we have to do two things. One, use the login command, which says we're going to force login. Do that first. Second thing, you'll notice that there's a message comes back that says, well, that's disabled until a password's set. If we're going to log in, obviously we have to have some way to authenticate. I'm going to specify a password now that will be that will allow us to authenticate in at the console. And that's all there is to that. So I've now configured the console so that we have to provide the password secret 55 before we can get access even into user exec mode. Let's try that out. End out of config, exit out of privileged mode. We're ready to return to get started. When I do that, we now see that there's a password prompt we never had before. Put in the password, now I'm into user exec mode. That easy. This is the end of the clip. Hopefully this was helpful for you, and we'll see you next time.